Hello everybody, this is Emiliano Benevides and welcome to Big Bang Percussion. Today I'm gonna be making agogô. A lot of times people, I can't buy one, but no, you make it. It's easy. You can invite your friend, your friends, or you can invite your kids to make it with you. It's very easy. You need some cans like this, two different cans. I also use the drill. So it's very important. You need to have an adult close, okay? If your kid's gonna be making this, you need to have an adult helping it. I also have a stick, a little normal stick. I make the holes already with the drill. I have the screw, the washer. Anyway, so I have two different sizes. What I'm gonna do, it's good also to have something to use here, so you can manage it for outside, not inside. So we're gonna grab a little, I'm gonna put it here. I put this here. I put the smaller one first. I put another one here. I put this inside. I grab another one. And now I'm gonna need to use this prior here, I put inside. And since my hand is big and the can is small, I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna grab this and I'm gonna put inside. And I move around a little bit. Hold it. And turn a little bit, just make sure it's there. Yep. So start to screw inside. Screw inside. Good. So my kids playing, right? That's Aidan, Isaiah. Beautiful. So what I'm gonna do, the second hole, I don't need to close right now everything. The second hole, the distance is something like 5 centimeters. Before I make the hole, I make sure both fits together. So right now, I'm gonna put it here. Put another one. Close it, and here I can use my hand. I can put inside and just. It's very important to be careful, especially with kids, because they can. You need to make sure it don't. There's no place that can cut the kid's hand. It's very important. Okay, so just put everything together. And you can use it in batucada, you can use drum circles, you can, I don't know, can do play with the kids, at your house, moving schools. It's a good project. Address both. Then the kids can also, they can paint the wood, they can paint also the can. And the sticks, you can use a lot of different sticks, but I like to use, you can use those Chinese sticks, okay? Something light. The only thing that Chinese, you gotta be careful of this if you play with kids. So. So you work a little bit, and that's it. So that's it, it's like the agogô, what you make yourself with your kids, and that's it, using can, and very easy. I hope you enjoy, I hope you can make it and play with your kids, students. Give your like, share the video, subscribe. If you have any suggestion for what I just did, maybe a new idea, different idea, just make a comment. Thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful day. Schönen Tag. Dankeschön. Auf Wiedersehen. Hasta la vista, baby!